Even black girls, yeah? Black girls don't rate dating apps, you know? Like, black girls like from London and that, who, you know, they're urban black girls, let's say, yeah? They're all into, like, the latest driving cars. You know what type of black girls I'm talking about, innit, yeah? When they use dating apps, they will come out with expressions like, it's got to this point now, yeah? Like, things are this bad in my dating life, in my relationship, whatever, innit, yeah? Like, I can't find a relationship. Things are this bad in my dating life that I have to go on a dating app. Yeah, it's this bad now. Yeah. Get off the dating apps, man. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. And man, no, I knew this. Yeah, even when I was on it, like, this is kind of sneaky. Like, and the girls used to verify it, yeah? Girls used to pop up on my Tinder or whatever in it. Yeah. What are you doing on here? Yeah? Or man, come out with saying, oh, you a catfish and that. Asking me if I'm a catfish. That's telling me I'm too good to be on this. Yeah, fuck even the looks, me as a person, like what makes me, I'm too good to be on this. Yeah, dating apps is sneaky, it's just nerd shit. Yeah.